One more time around.
In all respect, if we look at Nike, if we look at Adidas, who do we see? Like, we mostly see male gonna make a pose models.
But even if you advertise something more, does that necessarily mean that you're gonna have more success? I mean, there are tons of businesses that fail.
But there's a ton that make it, and it's by advertising.
That is false. That is false. I think the ratio and the statistic is about 80% of businesses fail. So no, there's not a ton that make it. There it is again, another little girl using the not out to justify her hopeful, delusional bullshit, trying to get that cream of the crop expectation and trying to avoid the foundation building to even get anywhere close to it. You did it again. And people think I'm crazy. There it is.
That's real, man. That's a real statement. They will literally find the minority of something. Like, oh, boom. This is fact forward because two people out of 17 million applies to this. It's crazy. And, you know, I think these videos are going to really help people wake the fuck up, man. Women and men.
Acting requires you to act, put a little bit more work into it. Actually read a script, right? Read a script. Do all these things that NBA players don't have to really do. They just practice and they just... So you can't compare them. You can't compare the two.
Well, once again,
as far as the pay rate is concerned.
Well, once again, like I said, they're both, you know, I mean, they're both training. They're both basically, you know, they're both doing, I mean, acting, whether you're a male or a female actor, you're still basically, you know, doing the same work, but they shouldn't be paid the same.
I don't know.
I'm just saying, you know.
I'm over it. Next question.
I don't think it's based on discrimination. I think it's based
on
how long you've been at your job, how well you are with your technique.
Once the logic starts to come out, that's when they start running away or they get flabbergasted.
Mm-hmm. And how good you are at what you do. I think that's what matters.
Do you think Hollywood actors should have their money redistributed so struggling actors can have a living wage?
No, those struggling actors need to work harder for their money if that's what they want.
Okay. Mm-hmm. But it's funny how a lot of Hollywood actors often talk about socialism.
Yeah, I see.
My thing is, if I can't see a chick do a windmill dunk, I don't want to hear shit.
Yeah, one more time around.